always complains about the name. Get fired.
She was good, her vagina worked well, and she strong and plow. But after 3 years, when she was 15, then she become weak, her voice become a deep Borat, Borat. She receive a hair on her chest, and her vagina hang like sleeve of wizard.
I am perpetual, I keep the country clean. I'm an empty. Thanks for all coming to my high school reunion. That's what it feels like tonight. We've seen heaps of people we haven't seen for years. Young Colin down here taking a few photos, and my good friend Andrew down here. I thought, here you go, mate. This guy, I've got to tell you, met him a great prick, and it's been beautiful ever since. Very close relationship.
Big load of Sham and Cal, old friends, and...
You might know them from Nothing Sacred.
Yeah. Sham, I've always hated you, because you shit all over me.
That's the sort of sexual relationship they had. Mm. That's okay. Sorry.
We'll be right back.
Thank you, very generous, Jerk. We'd like to thank our Chain Gun for starting off the evening for us, guys. It was good to see Smear up there, mate, and the other fellas. And then we had my old friends from Frankston, 1991 or something. We managed to hang out. And the Humanizer, good to see those guys as well. Yeah, absolutely. And some other people we met for the first time tonight. It's lovely. Yeah. I love it. Tell you a joke, okay? I got nothing. I told a few when I came in and people said that was shit. So, I'm not going there. One was about a baker. So, see? Not funny.
Switch!
If only we could do so well when we're all 50. Here you go, mate. That's nice, yeah. Yeah, it's a good song. Yes. Right, we're going to play a Judas Priest song for you. How can you not? How can you not? It's a surprise. It's off their British Steel album, I bought. This is just giving you a quick demo of how you type on the drums. This is Chris on the drums, everyone. You may know him from such bands as... Like the breath of air. Tyrus.
Yo Gabba Gabba.
Mass Confusion. Dead Zone. Captain Trips. Blackjack. Comancheros. Hatred. And soon to be seen with Tyrus in a couple of weeks at their benefit gig. So give it up for Chris on the drum pack. Yeah!
You're all fucking losers.
Come with us to the land of
the Metal Gods.
The Metal Gods!
Time in a crowd.
introduce you to this all over here. This is Tony Meyer, a member from a band called Renegade a few years ago. Please give it up for Mr. Johnny Pia.
And a big hello to the other Renegade boys who are here tonight.
Hey!
Big stick for us. Big stick for Bob. We just wrote that. Always record, guys, because you never know when you're going to come up with a fucking classic. Because we'll never play it the same way again. Fucking never. I'd like to introduce this one. It's a Manowar song. Fucking hell. I'm wearing my undies on the inside out, just, you know. Because they're furry and that. So, yeah. Actually, you know, a mate of mine told me to buy a G-string and wear it around the other way.
Because you've got a pussy for an asshole, mate.
Too many times in a fucking song. Doesn't matter what song it is. Celine Dion should do it. I hear she's going solo, actually. So, have good luck with that, Celine. We're having a conference, so we have, can I have a chat? Yeah? Yeah, fuck, I could do with some more water. Merits of beer. Okay, yeah, cool.
you humanise that? Fuck me! Fuck me!
This is called Holy Diver. I used to play with me in a band called Captain Trips. You please make him very welcome. We know him as Rockin' Bobby Beckett, but for the Wizard Sleeve, he is known as The Hammer. Rob Becker on the bass guitar, ladies and gentlemen. Now, this is Rob's son down here, Brayton. Here you go, Brayton, all right? Now, whenever your dad tells you you can't do that, I saw you that night. I can do anything I want. Rob's looking at me going, no. Yeah! a classic. This is Colin on guitar over here. Say hi, Colin. Hey, how you going? They love you,
that
Colin.
That was a jazz improvisation. I deliberately hit a D instead of a C there.
Okay? Those guys up there were going, fucking yawn. That's amazing.
They were.
Hey, Mickey, can I chop at you first? Let's go back to 1991, okay? Can you give me a glass of water, please?
No.
Just ask. Tell them your name at the bar. Fuck me up there. Hey, mate, you alright?
Yeah.
I want to go to bed.
Really? Okay. I had a great weekend with Chris in Adelaide in 1992.
Shut up.
Trip stays on the
footy. Oh, thank you. I sent it to the bar, get me a water so I could say that. Just up the back there.
Come get some.
This is Bo from the band. Did you memorize it?
One more Priest song, I think.
Oh, you can never do an hour Priest, I've got to say. Thank you. We called him, he couldn't make it, I'm sorry guys. Alan Thomas was going to come along tonight and do the spoken introduction to this song. This. Unfortunately, he can't make it, he's still stuck at Triple R, I think, down there. Yes, he does live with his mum. Nothing wrong with living with your mum. Is it, Colin? Actually, Colin's living with Johnny's mum, so...
Everyone's singing along to this next one.
Because it's a fucking ditty.
You know what? Sorry. I was going to say, we would have liked to have played that, unfortunately. Now, did your next account hit me, or you're okay to go? You guys have worked it out. You had a rehearsal without me, you bastards.
Blindfold.
Jeez, Rob was blindfolded the other night on his knees with that bloke from 9 or 10.
Did I see? Can I believe that what I saw that night was real and not just fantasy? Just what I saw in my old dreams. The revenge comes up my woman staring back at me. Cause in my dreams, we'll be right back.
still down in the other block. I can't remember, sorry. I want to prick I am. Thanks guys, you've been really nice. Thanks for hanging out. Check out our webpage. It's www.hotstuds.com. Alternatively, Wizard Sleeve. All right.